Is there a volume level in dB that is appropriate for video podcast, or the LUFS is what matters? Now, there's many things in here, and I think a lot of them are to your preference, really. It depends on the final thing what you do. So when you bring some audio file into Descript, first of all, it may normalize it. Okay, so Descript has a setting, and let me just show you where that is. If you go to your menu here in Descript and you go to settings, you will see that it has a automatic volume levels in here, which is going to, you know, normalize and make sure that all of the projects by default are changed to like -16 dB. There you go. -6 dB loudness to all the new clips. Okay. You can turn this off, and you can turn it off in the settings, and you can also turn it off on a project basis. So if you want it usually to be on, but some projects, do this before you bring the clips in. Okay. So create a blank project, and then you go to that particular project and you turn off the normalization. You do this by going to the file menu, file, and project settings. These are the just applying to this project here, okay? So that option is here, perform automatic leveling on clips, okay? After import and record, it does it. So you can turn this off and then import your files, okay? So that's gonna prevent it from doing that. But you've seen -16 dB is what they do by default when you bring any file in. The second thing is when you go to publish. So you go to publish, and again, you have the export option here, which allows you to change this. The publish setting doesn't really allow you to do this. So the export function, if you go to audio and you go to the audio options, you see right there, you've got normalized volumes -16. I'm sure you know about this, but in my opinion, that's really the most important one at the end, because when you add multiple files into your project, they will be different volumes. There's going to be music, which could be quite loud. There's going to be speech, not so loud. I don't know, depending. If you have many people, different audios, they're going to be all over the place. What I think matters is for you to make sure that the audio for those people, let's say two people, different audio volumes, you do that manually, maybe inside Descript, or you let the normalize kind of try and do it, and you make sure that they sound good to you at the right, you know, the same level. Don't worry about the dBs and whatnot. Just make sure they're the same. Then let's suppose you bring a music file. That could be very loud. And if that's loud, okay, feel free to turn it down. Feel free to maybe use the docking effect to make sure it goes down automatically when speech starts, and check the levels. That always do it relative. Okay, so you're always doing a relative check. Okay, how is the music in relation to my voices? Can I hear my voices, or is the music overpowering them? Now, when that sounds good to you, relative to whatever you're hearing, then you go, okay, I'm happy, it sounds good, now I'm ready to export, and I'm going to use -16, which is what I use, by the way, all the time. -16 is then going to be the entire mix is going to be made -16 LUFS compliant, okay? So relatively speaking, all of the tracks, all of the audio files are going to respect the level they've been set to in relation to each other, but the final mix is going to be done -16. At least this is how I understand it. I always use -16 when I export for YouTube, for my, you know, Spotify podcast platform, always -16. I tried -14. You could go -14 too. It's a bit louder, but you need to know that regardless of what you do here, I think when you upload to like YouTube or something, YouTube will do that anyway, will remix it or renormalize it according to their own standard so that everything sounds the same anyway. So it may not matter so much for YouTube. Other platforms may not do that processing for you. So this is what I do. -16 at export. And during editing, I don't worry about so much about the dBs and all those things. Just making sure the relative levels are good.